Here we are again. Images of the sun. Once again, you'll have to excuse the actual quality of the microphone. I kind of seem to upload the drivers for the audio, and the brand new microphone I've got. So. It's not about the voices, it's about the images. It's like a bull, isn't it? This area, horns up there, and there's another face adjoined to the horn. So we're a bit closer. I usually get that for a bit. I'm just coming across them as a view the canvas. I've got nothing pre-planned. I'm going through them as quickly as I can. I have a 15-minute window here, and I'll not get too much in 15 minutes. Gonna do that. Like I mentioned in previous videos, it doesn't matter which way that you actually view these images, it'll come up with something. There's another one, it's over there. I could go in there and adjust the gamma and bring out a fully fledged image for you. I don't have the time. Remember, I turned this on its side. Turn that again. Scary faces. I know the sun's yellow, but for me it just doesn't look like a true color. I'll show you what I mean. I'm gonna show you black and white. Here's the day, 23rd of the 3rd, yesterday or today, depending on what time zone you're living. I love black and white. These images change day by day. Twisted monsters. Maybe it's hell. Doesn't look a nice place. Images on its side. Joined. Oh, clinging together. see an eye there, another eye there, a nose, a face. Let's make it bigger. So there you go. I just put this together really quickly, so. Brilliant. A real hodgepodge, all together, you know. Horrible, grotesque images and something nice. Oh, that is nice. Anyhow, I'm done. Far enough. See yous.